2019 was a transition year in Lido Shores. One quarter of all homes in the neighborhood went on the market, with more than half selling. That meant some familiar faces departed, and lots of new faces arrived. The so-called party house on Westway was finally sold, much to our collective relief, the issue prompting new rental rules to be enacted. There were potlucks and sunset gatherings, hot dogs on the beach, and boat races. Neighbors opened their homes to a mod architectural tour, and our beloved pavilion is now treading water. Thanks to your pictorial contributions, here's a visual look back in time at the Lido Shores year that was.
But that was all he missed, and he ain't coming back. In a tombstone bar, in a juke joint car, he may stop just long enough to grab a handle off the top. Next stop, Chi-Town, Lido, put money down, let him roll, let him roll. He said one more job is gonna get it, one last shot before we quit it. One for the road, Lido.
Until